It is very likely that you're going through something in your life that you want to change. Something that you feel a little bit uncomfortable with. Perhaps you're going through something very dramatic and intense, or maybe you have a little issue at work or with your partner. But there's always something that we want to fix in our lives. And whenever you want to figure out something, knowing yourself might be one of the most valuable skills you can have. What if we could see the confusing language in our inner voices as clearly as an object in the room? That's the idea behind Humanity Tells, a new playful way to explore your thinking using words in a physical space. A set of beautiful tiles, each with a word on it. The basic function of the tiles is to pick out of words and have a conversation about them. You can explore the complexity of your own psychology in a way that is simple and fun as playing with Lego. It will help you figure out your big or small challenges in life. You will be able to find what is behind your reactions, what makes you tick, your ambitions, things you want to change, or even what drives you crazy and why. We don't always see situations as they are. We see them as we are. We perceive and filter all situations, good or bad, through the images and models that we create about ourselves. But these models can be influenced. If you want a new outcome in your life, you have to see your life from many angles, from many perspectives. Actually, in a three-dimensional way. Humanity Tells Box comes with a set of instructions, but you can really use them in any way you want. For example, pick a thought or a problem you want to solve. It can be something small that you're going through at the moment or something that has been there for a while. Like an issue with your partner, your boss, or with yourself. For instance, self-doubt, lack of purpose, or so on. You get the idea. Once you have found the problem you wish to figure out, go through the tiles and select the words that you feel relate to the problem. Think about each word and how it affects or improves the situations, and organize them by importance, topic, time, or what makes sense to you. Inspired by the previous step, assemble the tiles together in a shape that represents your thinking. The process will end up unveiling interesting insights about yourself, and it will help you move forward. Just set an intention of what you wish to figure out and let your intuition do the rest. It all becomes more interesting when you design structures representing goals, actions, decisions, or paths. So how deep you go is up to you. The structure can stay around you as a reminder of your commitment until you decide to use them again. The more that you use it, the more that you will learn about yourself. You can use it for a particular moment or as a daily check-in with yourself. The tool is based on constructivism and discovery building and uses storytelling so your brain will be able to make completely new connections every time you use it. Use it on your own, with your partner, with your colleagues at work, or even with your children. Having a conversation about your structure will give a tangible element to the discussion and spark endless questions about why you choose the way you did. And if you're a counselor, life coach, or psychologist, give the TALS a go with your clients. It is suitable for all ages, and the TALS can integrate into your life in an organic way. You can use them as daily reminders around you, bookmarks, keyrings, or a stencil to keep a special word fresh on your mind. Humanity Tells will come in many different materials, but for now, we're launching two beautiful limited editions, a color set and a bamboo set. Both are made one by one, so each piece is unique. We encourage you to embrace the imperfection of the material. With your support, we will be able to produce them in large scale and make them perfect. Also, we will use the best recycled materials available. We know we all care about the planet. If you're ready to visualize your mind and build your life in the way you really want, this tool is for you. And remember, you're not your beliefs, your perspective is shiftable, your emotions are temporary, and your thoughts are a choice. Humanity Tells. Learn to coach yourself in any situation in life.